guys, I'm back. So because I felt bad for all of you guys who didn't win, I found a Noah magazine, which I really like, and I hope you like it too. It's called 110% Gaming. And here it is, But I thought, if I got one, maybe you guys should have one. So one for me to interview with, and one for you guys, one of you guys. I swear I bought another one, didn't I? I can't find it. What? I want this hat, so thanks for the help. This 110% gaming magazine, because it looks cool and it has lots of features I love. Most importantly, my hair was a mess and I needed a hat. Don't look at me. But it and it says down here, plus Animal Crossing, which I haven't got yet. But I have no Nintendo Switch, so who knows? I might get Animal Crossing soon. Roblox and Mario. I play Roblox so much, and I play Mario Party and Mario Odyssey 8. Is it? I don't know. I don't know what it's called, but it's on my Nintendo Switch. So, packed with loads to do. Puzzle, quizzes, and more. And, it's got an epic baseball cap, which is most importantly. And a giant poster. Rocket League, Minecraft Dungeons. So two massive posters. Poster. What's the S? Doesn't matter. It comes up here. It was $4.99, issue 76. And back here, Papa Mario, Original King. Gaming 100 and turn again. And stamp. Oh, Paper Mario, I mean. I thought it said Papa Mario. Papa Polly! He had a son. Stampy behind the scenes. Roblox, make your own game. Issue 76, $4.99, and a barcode. Roblox, make your own game. I would love to do that. Top games on the go. Pokemon, Angry Birds, Minecraft. I didn't know Angry Birds had a game. Did I? Anyways, how to be an Animal Crossing millionaire. Fortnite meets the pros, exclusive view. So yeah, shall we get into it? Okay, time lapse of us opening this. Just take it. Get out my hat. Comment, tell me in the comments if you like it, if it's a thumbs up or a thumbs down. But anyways, let's go on to reviewing this magazine. Come on, let's review this. Oh, I've got it the wrong way. Broke it. Not even a little bit on it. I broke it. Oh, it's a poster. Gee, God. They weren't kidding when they said massive. Or if you're a Minecraft fan, or maybe you're a Rocket League fan, no matter the cause, you got a poster. Well, that is if you win it. I got a little apron. I got a little apron. Well, it's not such little. I already said I got an apron, but I've also got a, how do I do this? A cape! Wish me luck, I'm about to. Onto the magazine. Let's fill you up. The beautiful cape. It's too good for me. Close this up. And off we go. This is another poster, I think. Anyway, it's got a nice shiny and smooth cover. I'm not even joking. It's so smooth. And I feel like this should be a poster. Is it a poster? It looks like a poster. Let's go on the outside. So we got Animal Crossing Sonic! Creator and character. Create a character. Mario! Steve is just shoved there. Didn't even notice Steve when I looked at this first. Not that I have any. Oh. Are you a leader? Which villager are you? Come in, don't be shy, guy. You answer a series of questions to find out which villager are you. Are you Tom Nook, Isabel, KK Slider? Okay, what's inside? I'm not going to read that because I'm not. Here's the latest gossip, and you're from your favorite YouTubers, YouTuber News.
Are you on there, Summer?
No, I feel very offended by that. Thank you very much. Maybe I will be London one day. Link hypersized. This is another poster, I think. I knew there was a poster. SpongeBob meets Minecraft. There's a video on that. Not saying anything. Oh, I always do watch Flamingo. I don't know why. I like him. So this is Paper Mario, the original king. These are the little news pages. These are news. There's another poster in here. So many posters, and they only said they had two. Massive one. Yeah, they have lots of tiny ones in here. 100% Gaming presents Summer of Champions. My name's Summer. Yay. Rather silly. Stumpo. Roblox game. What are these? Fortnite top 12. Draw season cartoons and Create a character. I have just been reading that and I don't get it. But outdoor gaming. I can game outdoors? Oh, but I have no data on my phone. I ran out. I use it a lot. Oh, I barely use my phone outdoors. But okay, you can create your own game, Code Ninja. I've actually seen one of those create games. Code Adventures. Lots of stuff in here. Wait. Big Mario Quiz! Okay. Minecraft Makeover. Okay, so use this grid to draw yourself as a Minecraft character. Okay, maybe later. Evening. Draw your Dragon Ball hero here. I don't know. I haven't watched Dragon Ball Z. Watch a few episodes because it's on Pop when we're out and about. Ice to meet you, Minecraft. Oh, it's good. It's a good one. I actually repeated it first time when it sounded like my head's nice, and I was like, why does it say ice? Because it means. Make your own gamer bag. What do you do? Badges. Use pins. Make them badges. But. I don't have any of those safety pins. What am I meant to do if I don't have them? Do I get glue? But then I'll get stuck to your bag. Where is it, Sophia? What's the hat?
The hat's gone.
The hat's gone, Sophia. That's it. But I'm not happy. What are you doing? You want to put it on your head? Wrong way. Okay, back to the magazine after that little episode. Hope you're happy with your hat, Sophia. You got a friend in me. Anyway, Kirby Snack Attack. You're looking at me, Sophia? Yoshi's Craft World. I just looked at this, and then I don't know who that is. That's Steve with a dopey face. Moustache. Meme of the month. Just imagine what Animal Crossing would look like on the PS5. Yoshi Crafts World. Craft your own world. So you cut these out and you slam it on there. Slam them on there. Don't be shy to slam them on there. And then these are stuff you can win. 100% gaming for only £5. Back to the... I'm not even kidding. It seems like I'm just pretending that, but it's so soft. So everyone will rub it and then your face. It's so weird, but it's so soft. Love it, come on. love it because it's so soft. If the person who wins this, please agree with me. Please. It makes me seem like a weirdo. Rate this out of 10 in the comment section below. If you're a gamer, you're going to love this. It's got everything for you. Amazing magazine and a backpack. Look at it. I can't see when I'm wearing it. There's a gamer dude who's really angry. Is it on this side or this side? And in the middle, there's a skull with angry eyebrows. I didn't know that was angry eyebrows. I just thought that was fire. I honestly just thought that was fire in its eyeball, but no, it's eyebrows. I just realised that. And then this sign. It's a gaming sign. So anyways, how do you enter? How do I enter? Let me see. I don't know. Only kidding. Of course you can enter by writing in the comments after all your stuff, like rating it and everything. You write in the comments, 100, I'm a 110% gamer. We say hashtag I'm a 110% gamer. So that's all you have to do. And subscribe and like. Remember to do those two because we will be watching you. So guys, hope you enjoy and good luck. Peace! Shout out time! My first shout out goes to gamer_girl1623. This channel posts his videos of her playing video games such as Fortnite and Roblox. Her videos have great content and they're very enjoyable to watch. She has 41 subscribers. With your help, we can get her to 50 at the end of the week. Please subscribe to her channel.
Oh my god, dude, I'm sitting with my teammate. Cars are epic. I love them. So far, I love them. And I feel like I will love them for forever now because they're sick and they're like amazing. And there's like so many, like.
My second shout out goes to Iconics Gaming. This channel has it all. Gaming, reaction, montages, funny clips, shoutouts and much more. They have great content and all of you won't regret it visiting his channel. Let's get him to 20 subscribers ASAP. Go check him out. Scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul and seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary skeletons speak with such a screech. You'll shake and shudder in surprise when you hear these zombies shrieking. We're so sorry, skeletons, you're so misunderstood. You only want to socialize, but I don't think we should. A spooky, scary skeleton shouts startling chilly screams. They'll sneak under some cover girls and just won't leave you be. My third and final shout out goes to Fun Things You Can Do. This channel has superb videos on how to make your own milkshakes, fruit teas and lemonade drinks. Also, she uploads food hacks and information videos. As you can see, she has 46
everyone,
subscribers.
Welcome back.
Hey guys, hope we get to 50 very soon, please.
To make a very berry lemonade refresher from Starbucks. So what you're going to need is a cup. You are going to need some water and a very berry tea bag. You can find them at Ingles and they look like this, in a bag in a box with berries all over, so it's really easy to find. Then you are going to need some lemonade, and then you can do any fruits you like to add. I like strawberries, so I cut it up some strawberries, and then I'm just gonna put that in my drink. And then you need some ice, and that's all you need. Isn't that so easy? So yeah, let's start. So
tap me. You want
please help these channels grow by visiting plus liking their videos and tap hitting me. That subscribe button.
Regret it.
All these links to these channels will be in the description. See you soon. Later.
You
peace.
Won't regret it.